Coach Ivan Ivanov with Supless Training Center. I have here today a few of my best athletes here. Hayden, Ori, and Taylor. We're going to do a demonstration on the Supless Rock Climber. I'm going to run these guys through a short training routine. We call it 20 seconds intense work and 10 seconds rest. Normally we go 8 sets, but today we'll do for the demonstration only 3 goals, and we want to demonstrate the functions of the Supless Rope Climber or Supless Rope Machine. We'll do sets of horizontal pulling and sets of vertical. We'll start with the vertical. You guys, here we go. I'm going to stand you here for 20 seconds and try to do as best as you can. Also, I want to show here what we did. We mark each one of these ropes. This climber comes with white rope. The other one is black rope, and we have white mark like this. Here we got yours. Also, we have a little display here. If you like to connect it to a computer, we want to keep track of our progress here and compare times. But I mean, it's so simple right now. Using these marks, they have to do certain revolutions for each particular routine. So right now we'll demonstrate 20 second goals, 10 second rest. You guys ready? Come, how many times you going for? Ready? Go! Go hard, go hard. Breathe. Halfway. 5 seconds right now. 3, 2, 5. Okay, rest 10 seconds. As you see, we have athletes, different weight. Ori Rizzo, what weight are you?
25.
And Hayden is 125. Okay, ready again? Go! Halfway, guys. Don't stop. I see you already start feeling the resistance. Rest. And one more. What's happening, guys? Breathing in. Huh? Stop. How many revolutions here?
6.
Okay, ready? Go! For about 20 seconds, our best athletes go from 5 to 7 revolutions. Go ahead, don't slow down. Come on, pull. Last 3 seconds, don't stop, go ahead, come on. Okay, time. Now, let's stand up and flip the climbers down so we can do a horizontal demonstration. Okay, slide all the way to the wall. All the way. Okay, ready? It's pretty easy to set up. Ready? We're going to go 3 horizontal. Ready? Go! Pull. Pull all the way to the hips. Halfway right now. Pull. 5 seconds. Worry, don't slow it down. 5. Okay. Rest 10 seconds. Shake your arms off. Get your lungs up. Yep. And move fast. Okay, ready? Go. Put your hips longer. Longer hips. Pull. Right now, you guys have 5 seconds. Go. 5. Rest 10 seconds. Shake it off. Don't just shake it off. Last go. Ready? Go. Last go. Sprint, sprint, sprint. Pull, 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 pull. Let's get ready in the corner. Halfway. As you realize here, as you see, this type of training is mostly for muscular endurance and willpower. These guys got tired not only the grip, but also the lungs. So get your heart rate up. Great equipment for resting, and the other thing, safe and not too much to break. Everything is right here in this drum, and it's pretty well made, and I can highly recommend this for each resting thrower. Thank you for watching. Go! Go, 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 go. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Nice tail, it seems like you're rolling, rolling fast. Okay, let's go now, you. One. Vertical.
Nice job, nice job, nice hustling. We're gonna slow it down. 10 more seconds, guys.